I wanted to record a message for you to help get settled in your first night. I actually worked in that office before you, and I'm finishing up the last week now. Found a job. First, I'm supposed to read an introduction from the company, so yeah. Welcome to Pinkie Cupcake Corner, a magical place where fillies and colts, where fantasy and fun comes to life. Pinkie's not responsible for damage to, blah blah blah. Look, listen to my advice and everything should be fine. I didn't say anything bad's gonna happen. That's not what I meant. The animatronics are a bit quirky during the night, but don't worry. Just be aware. They have a kind of free-roaming mode at night. Concerning your safety, the only real risk here is that the pony animatronics will probably not recognize you as a pony. Maybe an endoskeleton without his costume or something like that. So they might try to put you in a Pinkie suit. Don't worry. The first night should be cool. I'll talk to you tomorrow. Check the cameras and remember to close the door if only absolutely necessary, because it consumes power. So have a good night.